And we have Jesse out back waiting for the results.
Yay!